Hello everyone, this is Imran Emu and welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video, I'm going to customize WooCommerce checkout page. This is the checkout page of my WooCommerce website and here you can see there are several fields. Sometimes you may want to remove any of these fields. So for example, company name, or if you sell any digital downloadable product, then you may not need all these fields. So if you want to add any fields or remove any fields, you can watch this video and I'll show you everything. And before I start, please don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel. For this tutorial video, I will use WooCommerce checkout field editor plugin and I'm in the dashboard of my WordPress website. And let's see the plugin section. From this plugins menu, I'm going to hit this add new menu. Here I will search for the plugin WooCommerce checkout field editor. Here it is. I'm just going to hit this install now button. Okay, the plugin has been installed and now I'm going to hit this active button. Okay, so you can see the plugin WooCommerce checkout field editor has been installed and activated. And let's see the setting sections. Okay, from the setting sections, you can see all the fields available in the checkout page. I'm just going to show you again. Here goes all the fields in the checkout page and you can see all of them here. You don't want to show the company name. I mean, you don't need the data of your customer's company name. Then what you will do, just select this one, come here and hit this edit button. And here is this. Just what you will do, just remove this enable button and edit the field. Here it is. As you can see, the remove checkbox is removed and enable checkbox is removed also. Now it's time to save changes. Now I'm going to refresh this page to say that this company name field is gone. Here it is. As you can see, the company name field is gone. So if you want to remove any of this field, you can do, or if you want to add any field, just I'm going to add a field like website here below this email address. Okay, I'm just going to add a new field and I'm going to name it website. This name will be used for saving data and the label will be visible here. Okay, I'm just going to write website. And if you want this site to be required, then you just check this required field and enable field. And what should I say, these are not necessary. Clear row. I'm going to add new field. As you can see, okay, as you can see, here is the new field website. I'm going to save changes. Okay, let's refresh the field again. Here it is. As you can see, the website field. And now if you want to just display this field before the email address, what should you do? Just come here and drag it and drop here. It is before the email address and save changes again. Come here and refresh. You can see the website field is now before the email address field. Okay. And I hope you will be able to add any new field or remove any field in the checkout page. And that's all about this video tutorial. Please don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel and like and share this video with your friends. Thank you for watching.